In this video, I am going to explain how construction companies and builders use Jainam software to sell their flats using their own finance schemes. Alright, so let's get started. For any other concept, you can just search in YouTube about that concept in Jainam software, and also you can search here in FAQs. Okay, now assuming I have created a customer. So I have searched customer and I click loan here. I select property loan. The property details can be configured. Currently it is disabled. I want to give a loan of 20 lakh. It's not loan. I want to sell a flat of 20 lakh. And this is my scheme actually, where I will be collecting the amount from customer in 60 months. That's in 5 years. Okay, with zero interest. And I want to get equal these 20 lakhs divided into equal tenor in equal okay, and then the first installment I want to collect start from, let's say, 5th or maybe on 6th. Okay, and I don't want to receive the advance installment here, and I want to add one co-applicant here. Okay, and so next is that I want to just simply calculate this and then click save. So loan number one is created. I just search loan number one here, and I see all the details, that loan summary, the installment tracker is there. In case I want to do the auto collect, like bank to bank transfer, I can also set auto debit, and then customer has to provide the details and customer's bank has to approve it, and then automatically bank to bank transfer will get started in Jainam software. Then co-applicant, I can see the co-applicant here. Somehow two co-applicants got created. I want to just remove and add it again. Okay, then the important part here is that I want to give the login to customer. Customer can see the loan and then directly make a digital payment. So I click pay here, and it will hit the payment gateway service here, and customer can directly pay using multiple options here. All right. And once payment is done, automatically it will get reflected in Jainam software. And so this can happen through payment gateway. Whereas for NACH, that is NACH, the auto debit can happen every month from customer bank account to the builders or the construction agency's bank account directly, and Jainam software will be synchronized automatically. All right, so you can use this platform to manage your the housing schemes, and with you can also provide a zero interest scheme so that customers can basically utilize that, and that can be managed through Jainam software automated digital platform. All right, thank you so much. In case you have any query, please let me know, and we'll be very happy to provide you a demo. All right, thank you so much. Have a great day.